What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Gaming Sessions. Today, we have an epic battle, an epic showdown, something that has essentially caused me to rethink my entire existence. This is Final Fantasy 16, and this is the battle with Bendikta, who later turns into Garuda, and it's one of those epic Final Fantasy battles that I will not forget. It is absolutely incredible, and I'm having such a great time with this game. I was waiting for a sale, and Final Fantasy 16 has not gone on sale a single time, but it did go on sale on the PlayStation Store for Black Friday. I think it's a couple days left of the Black Friday deal. So if you're waiting yourself for Final Fantasy 16 to go on sale, now's the time to pick it up. But this is absolutely an incredible game, and I will do like a first impression video of Final Fantasy 16 and do other more content regarding this. And I know I'm late to the party, but I wanted to kind of share with you all my battle with Bendikta, and hopefully you enjoy it. And even if, you know, maybe you're having a difficult time with her, and you watch how I beat her, and it kind of helps you out, that'd be awesome too. But this is kind of one of those things that I also wanted to remember myself, just because it is such an incredible experience, and this game is such an incredible game that I'm just going to go right into it. Here is my battle with Bendikta / Garuda. And if you enjoy this, I hope you leave a like. I hope you comment down below what's your favorite battle in Final Fantasy 16. And hopefully give us a subscribe and turn that bell on for notifications so you don't miss out on videos like this from us in the future. So here you go. Here is me battling Bendikta.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Not this time!
Come on.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now. Stay down.
kill you! I'll kill you both!
Yeah.
And I will not let you stand in my way!
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing, it was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
To a